Oh, that hurt! Wow! Did they hit me? They hit me!
Yo, loser! Right here, babe.
Hey, what's that red light flashing in there for?
Dude, you're live on camera.
I'm on the TV? Woo-hoo-hoo! I got a call to relatives!
Okay, lean back, son, so we can start this thing.
No, sorry.
Welcome to the charming little town of Radiator Springs.
My hometown.
For race number one of the first annual Radiator Springs Grand Prix. Expect some wide open, off-road action today as the rivalry between Lightning McQueen and Chick really heats up.
He's the ugly green car with the mustache, right? Hey, who you calling ugly? Spit cup?
And the cars are lining up at the starting line now.
Boy, this here is gonna be some kind of fun.
Okay, folks, let's go racing!
Who's bad?
I'm bad!
One for the ladies.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh yeah! Woohoo! Ka-chow! Ka-chow!
Olé. That's cool.
Indeed.
Who's bad?
I'm bad!
Ka-chow!
Oh, yeah! Chow!
Hey, look at this. Ka-chow! Oh, yeah!
Hey, no problem. It was an honor to beat you.
How you doing?
Welcome to race number two of the Radiator Springs Grand Prix, and we're up here in beautiful Tailfin Pass. I don't know, Mater. Looks like some pretty tricky roads up here. What do you think?
Listen, we ain't done had no one fall off these here roads in a long time. I think.
You doing okay, Chick?
Yeah, of course I am. Can't get, you know, phone reception up here, that's all.
I'm talking about.
One for the fans. One for the fans.
Who's bad?
I'm bad!
Kids, don't try this at home.
One for the fans. Who's bad? I'm bad. One for the fans.
Splendid!
Oh, I hope no one saw that.
Yo, loser! Right here, babe.
And we're here at the start of race number 3 of the Radiator Springs Grand Prix with Vince, who came all the way out here from... Queens? Is that right?
Yeah.
Hi, Ma!
And why Radiator Springs? Did you come all the way out here to race against Lightning McQueen?
No. We know that guy, but, you know, actually, we came out to, train with Chick, you know, we figured if he wants to be the best, you know, he's got to train with, like, a real professional racer, you know? Someone who could win a lot. And
just keep doing your best. That's all you can ask of yourself. Who's bad? I'm bad. Ow! Ka-chow!
One for the ladies.
Ooh!
Who's bad?
I'm bad!
One for the fans.
Woohoo!
Why you gotta be like that?
Don't you get into you?
One for the fa-
Ooh.
Ooh.
On me.
Can you dig it?
Ka-chow! Oh, yeah.
I got your 500 horses right here.
It was an honor to beat you.
Hey, how you doing there, bud?
Ch-ch-ch-chow!
What's the matter?
Ow! I know that hurt.
Hey, ready to go racing?
This is it, Mac. Yeah. Hey, what's the matter?
You know, end of the season and all. I'm just gonna miss this, that's all.
Ah, come on, Mac. You know that a champion has to go back the following season to defend his trophy, right? You and I got plenty more road to travel, partner.
It's number 95, Lightning McQueen. Here comes Lightning McQueen. Just look at him moving aside. And a change up in positions for number 95.
Ow!
Looks like 84 is dropping back. If this continues, he'll be well out of contention. There's another one! McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts.
Look at this. Ka-chow!
No!
Don't feel bad. You've been passed by the best.
And here comes McQueen, taking the lead. A pretty familiar position for him these days.
Do you know what perfection means? You're looking at it.
There's another one! McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts. McQueen is driving like the field is standing still.
Come back! Come back!
Oh! McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination.
What?
Ka-chow! Wow, will you look at him moving aside for him? You'd almost think they're saying please and thank you. Out of first, but the fans still love them. Today's Piston Cup fan of the race is Missy in Section 8. She's a fan of number 52, and for being the fan of the race, she'll receive a free supercharged package from RPM. RPM is the number one nighttime backfire suppressant. Congratulations, Missy.
Stop. Guys, wait for me! Ka-chow! Know where lightning will strike.
And there goes Lightning McQueen slipping through the pack. They say lightning never strikes twice, but those cars out there will tell you different. Here he comes into pit road. Here comes Lightning McQueen. Just look at him moving aside.
Pack your trunk, pal. You're going home.
McQueen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track. McQueen is looking to make a move real quick here. It's getting crazy down there! They're three wide on the turns, which can only mean one thing. Accidents. McQueen passes another. You know, he always runs well at this track.
I'm talking about.
There's just no stopping 95 today. McQueen is looking to make a move real quick here.
Hey, guys, what can I say? Winning's my destiny.
You be careful out there, son.
Ah, come on, Doc. I'm a veteran of the road now. A seasoned traveler.
You still don't have headlights.
Don't you worry, Doc. I'll take care of it.
And if you get stuck again?
I'm not gonna get stuck.
Well, if you do, you know I'll be there to help you out.
Thanks, Mater.
So, where are we going anyway?
I don't know. Wherever the road takes us, I guess. It's a pretty big country.
Ooh, I almost forgot. Did you pack your trophy?
Nah.
Where is it?
Don't worry. It's in a good place.